All right, guys. Hello, and welcome back. So I made a pretty big mistake last night. Basically, I filmed a whole mic'd up leg day, and the mics weren't on. I just got this new camera, and I'm probably going to show the beginning clips here in a second because it's me like open up the camera and all that stuff, because honestly, I just need content. But I'm gonna show all that in a minute, but I did get a new camera, and I'll go into that. But that was very unfortunate that that happened. So this video, I don't necessarily know how it's going to turn out. I don't know if it's just gonna end up being a leg day, kind of like montage, or if it's gonna be some talking, like the parts that you can hear me. But what I will say is that I have the mics fixed now, as you can see. I'll explain, like I explained in the video, but the whole like process to getting the camera through Amazon stuff was quite a mess. And I don't think you'll be able to hear this in the mic'd up part, but an update to what you're about to hear about the camera is they ended up charging me twice and were unable to, I guess, refund me for the second one until Monday, which is tomorrow. Going to Florida tomorrow. Again, I don't know what all you're gonna be able to hear in the video, so like I'm probably gonna have to cut out where I talk about a lot of things, but I am going to Florida tomorrow as well, which is why I can't really like refilm this video. And also, like, it looked really good. Like, the quality looked good in my opinion. And yeah, I didn't really want to scrap it because I actually really liked this leg day. I thought it was solid, and it was also my first time deadlifting in like 4.5 months, as well as first time conventional deadlifting since like November. So yeah, you know, it's a solid video. I hope you guys enjoy. Please leave a like. I really need it right now. One like equals one prayer for my sanity. It's been rough, man, the past few days, but yeah, enjoy the video. You guys will hear me probably say like 10 times it's gonna be a mic'd up late day, which technically it is because we both have mics on us. The mics just aren't on, so you won't be able to hear anything we say, but we have mics on us physically. So I'll see you guys next week. Hopefully the video will be a little bit better. Enjoy the rest of the video. Enjoy the leg day, because it is a good leg day. So yeah, see you guys later. All right, guys, what's going on? Welcome back. Today is Saturday, and I was actually supposed to film this yesterday, but I had quite the whirlwind of a day with Amazon. So I mentioned it in my last video, I got a new camera. And so I already don't have my old one. And this camera that I'm filming on right now is just kind of like a smaller travel camera. So I was waiting for my new one yesterday so that I could film later that night. But everything that went wrong could have gone wrong. So first of all, they shipped it in two different boxes for some reason. So one box went to a completely different building in my apartment complex. And then the other box was failed to be delivered because the guy went to the wrong building again. So yeah, I had to go to like the UPS warehouse later that night. And then I had to go and try and find that lens because it was at someone else's door. And they actually sent me a replacement, but then I was able to find the lens in the other building. So then I canceled that. So yeah, it was just kind of a mess yesterday. But we're here today, we have the boxes, and I'm gonna open them up real quick and then get the new camera out. Before I do that, I just wanna rant for a second. The customer support for like Amazon UPS is so bad because it's like impossible to talk to a real person. I was talking to like robots for 2 hours yesterday. All right, I have a little makeshift pre-workout tower tripod going on. So this first box in here should be the camera, Sony A7 IV. And also, if you guys know much about cameras, I got the Sony A7 IV, and then I got the Sigma 24-70 f2.8 lens, and that's like a lot of money. And so for it to get lost is kind of an issue because I was supposed to sign off on it anyway. Like I had that set up, but they just dropped it at some random person's door anyway. So yeah, that kind of also made me a little bit worried about Amazon because I don't know if I'll probably ever purchase like anything super expensive out there again. Tripod, finally. I was suffering last video. Rode mics. So these are like the mics that you can put on your shirt. So basically I'll be able to do like mic'd up videos, which I'm gonna talk about that in a minute. Box number two. If you can see through the bubble wrap, Sigma 24-70 f2.8 lens. So yeah, that's everything that I got. So glad it finally came. Speaking of the mics, like I said, I'm gonna be doing some like mic'd up videos, especially for like Instagram and TikTok. But today I'm gonna be doing a mic'd up leg day later tonight. That's gonna be like kind of my test run with it. So I'm gonna open this up, get it all set up, and then show you guys the new camera.
so it might take me a minute to get all the settings figured out, but I just watched like a quick little video, so hopefully this looks all right. But yeah, the new camera is all set up. I gotta figure out how to use those mics now, but yeah, I feel like it looks really good. It's really heavy, so like I'm just holding it without any tripod or anything, and it's really heavy to hold. It definitely weighs a lot more than my other camera did. You can see a slight blurry background because it has an f2.8. I'm a little bit zoomed in right now. This would be fully zoomed out if I was extending my arms, so yeah, pretty solid. I'm really excited to get to use this today. A pretty professional setup. I'll see if I can show you guys in the mirror how big this thing is. All right, well, it's kind of hard to tell, but it's like pretty heavy. Quality is definitely a huge improvement. So yeah, now I'm going to get those mics set up, figure out how to use those, let the battery charge, and then I will see you guys tonight for a mic'd up leg day.
Alright guys, so we got the new camera set up, we got the mic, hopefully it sounds alright. We're going to be doing a mic'd up leg workout. We're going to start with deadlifts, and I think I'm just going to set the camera up somewhere. It's just going to be kind of raw, and we're going to talk and just go about our normal workout. Then for everything else, I'm probably going to like do some music and stuff, but yeah, we're going to get into this. I'm going to find a little tripod thing.
Alright, I'm just looking back at this, and this is actually hella funny, because we're just like talking to ourselves basically since it's not recording, but yeah, carry on. Alright, so this part is just me explaining that it's hard to put on knee sleeves after you shave your legs, especially whenever you have lotion on. Pretty pointless part of the video, but it was funny in the moment. You just kind of had to hear it. But next up, this is me putting on the weights for hack squat because I want to show you guys my difference in form. So I'm pretty sure right here I'm just literally talking about the depth and how I think it's better to go parallel instead of like super far down. Because when I go super far down, I feel it more in my lower back. But yeah, watching this back, I probably should have done the depth, but you know, it's all good. Just some explanation for you guys.
You just look like a troublemaker. One of those like sixth graders is about to like pull someone's chair out from under him. Like sits in the back of class. I did that one time, like on accident to one of my friends. And I just like, I don't even know. I didn't take the blame. Yep, follow her at abriana.fit for all the great advice.
All right, hi again. So just to explain this, because you really cannot hear me at all, this is basically just me explaining the drops that I'm about to do. So I'm doing 3 plates on each side, then I'm gonna do 2 plates on each side, then I'm gonna do 1 plate on each side. Pretty simple. I don't know how many reps I did, but I'm pretty sure I just went to failure. So yeah, that is the drop set.
Thank you.
I don't know if that's harder or if the rest pause would have been, but that was pretty tough. So. RDL's next. Teamwork.
It's a dream work. Jellyfish.
What?
I don't know the word.
See, that's an L woman moment. Aubrey's too tired now.
Don't do that. You just tell them how much I got worse.
Guys, that's how you piss off your girlfriend.
Yeah, I've worked 24 hours and 48 hours.
Yeah, well, I woke up at 12.
I woke up at 5.
And played Xbox and made chicken rice.
I woke up at 5:20, stood on my feet for 15 hours.
Listen, good sir. You can be done with the workout, but now you gotta hand over the mic since you're not working out anymore.
Good leg curls and leg extensions. I'm calling for RDL from Texas.
You can keep the mic. Alright. So the moral of this story is today, when we go mic'd up, we spend more time with you messing around than working out.
Yeah, or when I'm just sleep deprived and have a lot of caffeine. Wait, ready?
Guys, I'm never gonna step on the stage. I will never be successful in bodybuilding if this is my gym partner. Let me know if you guys like the mic up stuff. I'm definitely going to be doing it on like Instagram, TikTok, and I'll probably do more YouTube, but I don't know if I'll do it every time just because I feel like it's going to get like really long videos. I don't know how long this video will be, but hopefully it's a decent video. You guys enjoy it. Make sure you guys leave a like, and if you are new here, subscribe. Nothing else to say. Instagram, Jacob Fit.
for J Cupp, pitching versus Knoppa Jack Factory. I'm pretty tired. 11-11. Make a wish, right? No, 11-17. I'm blind. I don't have my glasses, but I'm pretty dead right now, so. That was intense. It was the first time I've deadlifted or done, like, really any compound in probably 4.5 months. Last time I've done conventional deadlifts in probably, whatever, November, so. Like, 8 months? I don't know. So, definitely excited to get back into doing deadlifts, bench, squat, all that good stuff. I'm gonna take it slow. Alright, I'm rambling though. I'll see you guys next week. So.